Pass the working end around your object and take the end across the front and bring it around the back in a figure of 8 layout. Pass the working end completely across the loop that has been formed. Continue to take it around to the back. Now tuck the working end through from back to front as shown to create 2 half hitches.